Gajser throws it down. The first mistake goes to the championship leader. Oh, he's got damage to the clutch as well, the handguard. So Gajser, all of a sudden, well, this is a gift of points in the championship chase to the likes of Tony Cairoli, Jorge Prado. Watch the back end now as he comes into land. Hard slick patch there. Took his foot off the peg. Launched him down the track. Very lucky not to get hooked up in the bike. Somehow landed up on his feet. They want to know what happened.